Hey guys, it's me, Kaden. This week's topic is dealing with dysphoria. I didn't really think this video through, so I don't really know what to talk about first, but I know that dysphoria is a really ugly thing. Let's see. I feel dysphoric whenever I leave the house, whenever I get misgendered, whenever I'm with my mom, whenever I'm with friends, because I know to them I'm still a girl, and to them I don't pass, so I feel really bad about myself, and it sucks, but I don't let it bring me all the way down. I know that some people, it's too hard for them to handle, but what I do is I just stop thinking about it. Like, I know who I am, and I be who I am, and I just do whatever I'm doing. So it'll be like a little bit of this kind of dysphoria that will wash over me, and then I'll just be like, look, dysphoria, I don't have time for you right now. I'm too busy doing my own shit, so please go away. And then it'll go away, and it'll be gone for a while until the next situation where I feel dysphoric, and then it'll come back, and I'll just be like, can you not? So, that's how I deal with it. I watch movies, but then movies make me dysphoric. And then I watch TV, but then the TV makes me dysphoric. So basically everything makes me dysphoric, but it's okay. Because I know one day I'll look the way I want to look, and I'll be who I want to be, and it'll be fine, because I love me, even if no one else does.